This question came in AIITBD 2011. Two positive charges of magnitude Q are placed at the ends of a side, that is side 1 of a square of side 2A. Two negative charges of the same magnitude are kept at the other corners. Starting from rest, if a charge Q moves from the middle of side 1 to the center of a square, its kinetic energy at the center of a square is. So, if you see the solution, it is given that there is a square of side 2A and two charges Q are placed like this. This is a square and here a charge Q is placed and the charge Q is placed at the other side, and two negative charges of the same magnitude are kept at the other corners. Here there is a charge of minus Q and minus Q. A charge Q from rest moves from the middle of side 1. Here a charge Q starts to move towards the center. This is the center and it is given the side of square is 2A. So it is asked that when this charge goes to the center, what is the kinetic energy of this charge? So we know the total work on a particle is equal to change in its kinetic energy. So here two charges plus Q and plus Q and the other two charges minus Q and minus Q, due to these charges the electrostatic force will work on the charge Q, and this work will be equal to change in its kinetic energy. So the work will be change in its potential energy. So if we find the change in potential energy of this charge when it is placed at the middle point of the side 1 and when it goes to the center, if we find the change in potential energy, this will be equal to change in its kinetic energy. So if we find the potential energy at the middle point of side 1, it will become the potential of this charge, that is K Q upon this distance is A. So K Q upon A, and these are two, there are two charges, so it is multiplied by 2. This is the potential at middle point due to charges Q and Q, and here these two charges minus Q. So due to this we have to find a potential at middle point of side 1. So it is negative charge minus K Q upon, we have to find the distance between this middle point and this corner. So this distance will become, according to from Pythagoras theorem, we can find this side is A and this side is 2A. So it will become under root 4A square plus A square under root. This will become under root 5A. This is the distance. So under root 5A multiplied by 2, this is the potential at middle point, And if we multiply this by the charge Q, this is the potential energy at middle point. And when this charge goes to the middle point, the net potential will become zero because there are two charges which are negative and two charges which are positive, and all charges are at the same distance from the center. So the net potential at center will become zero. So the potential energy at the middle point, it will become zero. This will be equal to change in its kinetic energy. So the charge goes from the middle point of the side one from rest. So the initial kinetic energy will be zero, and we have to find out final kinetic energy. This is the kinetic energy. Now we have to solve this equation. Here we have kinetic energy Ke equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q and small q, and you can take 2 as a common, 2 upon A. Here 1 minus 1 upon under root 5. This becomes Q Q upon 4 pi we can write this. The kinetic energy equal to 2 Q Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught A into 1 minus 1 upon under root 5. This is our kinetic energy. So correct option is